Big kick by Illich. Lokossu heads it on. He's going to try to get to his own ball. In the middle of the goal, and there it is! Castaneda, the golden goal as UC Riverside is moving on to the Big West Tournament Championship match.
Oh, wow. What a miscommunication by the back three, including the goalkeeper. That was unbelievable. Great on UCR to be able to take advantage of that. Unbelievable.
The Highlanders celebrating down in the corner as Cal State Fullerton cannot believe it. Coach, it was kind of the theme of the match that we were talking about. One simple miscue, a miscommunication, a lapse in focus, something small could result in something big, and we just saw it here.
Yep, I mean, good on UCR to take advantage of that lapse. A lot of times you see those lapses and nothing comes of it, but UCR kept fighting, kept chasing, and look what happens.
Lokossu was the first one to that ball. He chased it down to not only keep that play alive, but there was Castaneda unmarked with an open net. That might be one of the easiest goals he ever scores. It is one of the biggest goals he'll ever score.
That's a huge goal. I mean, Lokossu to chase it, to cause the havoc, to be honest with you, he caused the havoc, and for somebody to be behind the play and be able to finish it was amazing. So happy for these guys.
The Titans being consoled on the field. This was such a great match that went back and forth again. Not even regulation could decide this one as we went to overtime. Here it is again. Lokossu the header. He gives chase, putting just enough pressure, and there was Castaneda.
He chased his own header. I mean, that's unheard of. Usually you head it to somebody else, but he created his own. He created his own assist.
And there was Castaneda. In fact, if you watch, Castaneda looks to his right. I think he's looking to see if he was off. And he knows right there. He's like, it's all good.
Yep, unbelievable.
That is the golden goal. UC Riverside tops Cal State Fullerton by a final score of 3-2 in overtime. So Fullerton, your Big West Tournament champions three of the last 4 years, will not repeat this season as UCR is moving on to the championship match come next Saturday.